And I'm Devika and welcome to a new episode on our channel. And today we are looking at a very popular question. We are going to look at the answer to, can we learn English while sleeping? So if you haven't heard this question, you can actually Google this question and you'll be amazed at the search results. So when you look up, can we learn English while sleeping, you will be overwhelmed to see a list of search results comprising audios and videos which are say 1 hour, 2 hours long. And what are these videos or audios? These are nothing but collection of vocabulary, grammar rules, sentences that say that you can learn them overnight while you're sleeping. So the main idea of these kind of videos stemmed from a few studies that said you can learn any language, not just English, any language by listening to these videos or audios while you're sleeping. So today we're going to look at if this is actually possible, and I'll share my opinions, my views, my perspective about whether it is actually possible to learn something new, to be able to learn a new language while you're sleeping. Before moving on with the video, let me answer your question as to why did I choose to talk about this today. So this is because there were a few viewers who came up with this question and said, why do we need to put in so much effort in learning a language or learning English specifically when we have so many videos and audios saying that you can go to sleep with your headphones on, listen to this particular audio, and when you wake up in the morning, you will have all of these new vocabularies, sentences in your mind, and it would be there in your memory forever. Is this actually possible? So my intention to do this video was to let you all know my views about whether it's actually possible to be able to learn a language or English in particular in the form of these videos and audios while you're asleep. Moving on and getting to the answer of can you learn English while sleeping, I actually thought of trying it out myself. So I chose one of these audios, and which was about 1 hour long, and it had a set of vocabulary. Now these vocabulary were not something new to me, I already knew them, but I just wanted to experience the whole process of learning or listening to something while you're asleep. A few of us do have this habit of listening to music while we are sleeping, but this is not exactly music. These are words that are spoken by people, these are sentences, these are vocabulary. So I went to sleep, I put on my headphones with this audio playing, and at the end of it, what I realized was I had quite a disturbed sleep. So once this audio was over, I wasn't happy about the kind of sleep that I had. Okay, now this is my opinion because I am not into the habit of listening to music while sleeping. So maybe that's the reason why I didn't feel comfortable while listening to this audio while sleeping. So that is my opinion, my experience. Now coming to the point of discussing what learning is or how learning actually works. Now when we're learning something new, not just any language, say any skill. When we're learning something new, we need an active mind, active brain, to inculcate that active learning process. Okay, by active learning I mean because you're learning something new, you need all your processes and you know your senses to be awake so that you can follow the steps or the process involved in learning that. So that is called your active learning. So that's when your brain or your mind is awake. Now learning something new when you're sleeping sounds complicated. We all know that sleeping is very important as adults. We all need that 8 hours of sleep. And why do we need that? Because sleeping, you know, energizes us, it rejuvenates us, and also when talking about the memory, it actually helps boost your memory. Now, how does this learning and sleeping correlate? Now, you might have come across people who say that during your examinations, you also need to sleep. Okay, if you have this tendency to keep studying and learning over and over again, and you reduce on your sleeping hours. But that shouldn't be how it's going. When you sleep well just before your exam, you perform well in your exam. So why do you think that happens? Okay, see, because when you have an examination, throughout the day, you're studying, you're learning, you're reading new things, you're trying to memorize it, keep it in your mind. So you've learned new things, and when you go to bed, when you sleep, whatever you've learned during that day, it all gets consolidated. Okay, so the process of learning, not just any language, anything works in this manner. When you're into active learning, when your mind is fresh and you're awake, you learn new things fast and it stays in your memory, but that can be short-lived. So when you sleep, whatever you learn during that period gets consolidated for long-term retention. Okay, so this is how the learning and sleep pattern works. Okay, so you learn something new, you sleep, it all gets boosted, it stays in your memory for a long term. Now, coming to learning something new when you're sleeping. Now, as I said earlier, to learn something new, you need to have active learning. You need to be awake. So you cannot learn, according to me, when you're sleeping. You cannot learn something new. Talking about a language, you cannot learn a language when you're sleeping, just because you're not, you know, already aware of the words or the vocabulary that you're going to hear while you're sleeping. So if you have already, you know, learned a set of vocabulary and they're replaying it while you're sleeping, that might work to a certain extent. But this thing about learning something completely new while you're sleeping can be difficult. Okay, we all know learning something new needs a lot of effort. You need to put in that effort to learn. Okay, it's not magic. It cannot happen overnight. So learning anything new requires a lot of effort. You need to put in that skill of yours or your mind into use, your active mind into use, and that will happen when you're awake. So say you learn, for example, 10 new words today. Okay, you learn their meanings, you tried making sentences out of it, so it stayed in your memory. And then when you sleep, it all gets consolidated for long-term retention and you're able to remember it, say, forever. So what happens if you learn a new set of words when you're sleeping? You haven't learned those words already. You're not sure. So when you're sleeping and something new is playing at the background, how do you think you're going to actually retain it in your memory? That sounds very complicated. Also, I wouldn't say I'm an expert on this. I'm just going by what I read while, you know, preparing for this video. I researched a lot. I read few papers. I read these studies. And what I concluded is, you can actually enhance your memory while you're sleeping, but to learn something new while sleeping is difficult. So it's like if you have learned a vocabulary, a set of vocabulary, set of grammar rules, you already know them, and then replaying them while you're sleeping can boost your chances of retaining it better in your memory in the long term. But learning something completely new, listening to a whole set of vocabulary that you have never ever heard before, will not magically make you remember them when you wake up in the morning. So that's really complicated. So these were my opinions about answering your question about can we learn English while sleeping. So my, you know, in conclusion, my answer to this would be learning something new, learning new set of vocabularies while sleeping just by playing them in the background may not work. It can actually lead to disturbed sleep, how it did in my case. But if you're used to listening to music or you know, things playing in the background while you're sleeping, if you're okay with that, maybe you can play a set of vocabulary rules, grammar rules and stuff which you're already aware of, you know, play them while you're sleeping, and that might just enhance and boost the ability of you retaining them in your memory for a long-term basis. But do not try listening to new things in your you know, while you're sleeping. That might just have a, you know, negative impact on your sleep quality, and if you do this on a daily basis, in the long run it might not be that fruitful. My opinions that I wanted to share with all of y'all, and I would recommend that do listen to these kind of audios and just check what the audio contains. So if that is something that you already know, you know, have a basic idea about it, then maybe you can play them while you're sleeping. It might enhance your knowledge about it. But playing something that you've not ever heard, you know, something a completely different language, not just English, a new language that you have never attempted to learn, and just listening to it overnight while you're sleeping might not help you learn it just when you wake up the next day. That sounds a little complicated, but do share your opinions about if you have tried this, if you think it might work, and what your views about this topic is. Do leave that in the comment section. I would definitely love to read those, and I shall wrap up today's video here. I'll see you all again soon. Till then, take care of yourselves. Thank you for watching today's video, and bye bye.